I may be having a problem.
Rita.
It's groundhog time.
See? I knew you were going to say that. I really feel weird.
Let's just do this, Phil. Then we'll talk.
All right, on me in 3, 2, 1. Well, it's Groundhog Day. Again? And that must mean that we're up here at Gobbler's Knob, waiting for the forecast from the world's most famous groundhog weatherman, Punxsutawney Phil, who's just about to tell us how much more winter we can expect.
This is a riot. Oh, isn't he cute?